We often forget that when we turn on a light, we are switching on an electrical circuit. On, off, the circuit opens and closes. Add duration and color into the mix, and you suddenly have a choreographed light show, or party lights, that can set the mood or tone for any scene. In this activity, students take on the role of a lighting engineer. They begin by researching the primary components of electrical circuits and develop vocabulary to describe what's happening. Then, they build a switched circuit using coffee stir sticks, cardboard, and wires to illustrate their understanding of how to control the display of lights. Joining forces with their classmates, they then choreograph a sequence, each student manually turning on and off their light to establish a pattern of lights. Finally, using a microcontroller in this Excel custom worksheet, they automate their light patterns with digital switching, defining not only the circuit interrupt, but the speed and intensity of their blinking lights. To document their work and to share out their patterns, teams record short performances of their lighting sequences and upload them to the Hacking STEM Flipgrid page. So get in the spirit and bring this fun and festive activity into your classroom.